Prima donna girl, yeah. All I ever wanted was the world.
The serial killer Joe Carroll has escaped from prison.
It's all out!
The prima donna life.
Carroll was convicted in 2004 for the murders of four.
I know things didn't end well with the Bureau, but you caught Carroll. No one knows him like you do.
I'm not an agent anymore.
I've got good agents on him. Go consult him. Educate him. We have to find him fast.
He didn't just eviscerate 14 female students. He was making art. He cut out his victim's eyes as a nod to his favorite works of Poe.
I want to help my person.
You don't want to do this.
Okay.
How's Sarah Fuller, Carol's last victim? She's a doctor now in Norfolk. She said
yes, she's on a 24/7 watch.
To finish our story.
She's gone. Carol placed him here to watch over her. Hello, Ryan.
Where is she? I'd like to turn myself in. I surrender!
And my first book was clearly too avant-garde. And my new story is going to be a collaboration. We're going to write this together, Ryan. You know about the cult. I like to think of them as my friends. I will be your friend. Even though you slept with my wife, you are my flawed hero. I ensured that by killing Sarah.
She was the inciting incident.
It was for you.
It's time for the next part of the story.
This morning, I filed a motion on behalf of my client, Joe Carroll, for violations of the Eighth Amendment.
Sleeping in, I am.
You're drinking.
I knew you were drinking.
And the thing is, spiraling back into the bottle of points.
What do you mean?
Nothing. I'm sure it is. All I ever wanted was the
world. I can't help that I need. Go to hell. It all. The prima donna life, the rise and fall. You say that I'm fine and difficult, but it's always someone else's fault. Got you wrapped around my finger, babe. You can call me to misbehave.
No, I never expected you to give up drinking entirely. Sobriety doesn't actually suit you, but you must learn to become a functioning alcoholic at the very least. I can assure you I will not be emphasizing your drinking in our book. Tired conditioning.
Is there a point to this call?
Clearly, you need a pep talk. No,
hold it together, Ryan. You can't fall apart on me. Not just yet.
No. What's next, Joe?
You, I would suggest black coffee and a cold shower.
For me, I am going to spend time enjoying my family.